Ram Prasad Bismil, revolted against the British Empire and took part in 1918 Mainpuri plot and 1925 Kakori train robbery incident. He was not only a daring revolutionary, but also an inspiring author, a complete patriot and freedom fighter. He got inspiration from the book Satya Prakash, written by Swami Dayananda Saraswati, and was associated with Arya Samaj. He wrote poems and verses in Hindi and Urdu using pen names called Ram, Ajnath and Bismil, and become famous as revolutionary poet Ram Prasad Bismil. Arya Samaj preacher Swami Somdar was Bismil's guru, and through him he held secret parallels with Lala Hardayal, who was the one of the founder members of Hindustan Republic Association. Ram Prasad was born on 11th June 1897 in Shahjahanpur. He was acclaimed as a great poet in Hindi and Urdu by renowned freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh. He translated books like Catherine from English and Bolshevikon Ki Kartot from Bengali to Hindi. After being arrested in the Kakori train robbery, Ram Prasad was accused 18 months later along with his colleagues Ashfaqulla Khan, Roshan Singh and Rajendranath Lahari on 19th December 1927. His famous patriotic song Sarfarosh Ki Tamanna made him a great martyr and is fondly listened even today by music lovers all over India.